This boss battle is becoming that device on her chest. Turning us into deviants. It's because we're so bored.
Then that's what we're gonna do.
What ass jamming? Look at this. I mean, you can't say that there wasn't anything sexual about this in the developers' minds. Ah.
I'm coming.
See what's happening?
On your sniper rifle.
Look at it. It's just like jutting out. Crushing my neck.
Do this, I think.
If we could remove that device on her chest. If only we were Cthulhu.
Jill, what are you doing?
Do?
Stop this.
What
Jill,
would he do?
Me.
What would Cthulhu do? I'm gonna wear that bracelet from now on.
All right.
I'm pretty sure there is a bracelet saying that.
I hope not.
It's me, Chris.
Cuz I want to make
Don't
it and I want to make money
me?
Off of it.
I think you're out of luck on there.
Don't do it.
Can't either way.
Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you. Jill, what are you doing? It's me, Chris. Don't you recognize me?
That's what he gave me. Oh.
Come on, snap out of it. Don't do this, Jill.
Come on. Look at your designer watch.
He does have a watch. I think he always has a watch, though.
I don't want to hurt you! Come on!
See how good I am at grabbing?
It won't let me. I can only give encouraging thoughts, and then she has to, like...
Jill,
start
what
holding
are you
her
doing?
Head, and then I can do it.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
There. Now I can grab her. And I can also throw her. Don't do it, don't you dare.
Alright, I won't.
Shoot you in the thigh.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
I'll do it the old-fashioned way. I mean, I guess...
My god, his hands are huge.
They pretty much are.
Bigger than your head.
You can play a mean piano.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it! Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Okay, I got her.
Jill,
no, you don't.
What are you doing?
No, it didn't.
Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Got her now. Don't miss.
Don't tell me that when I'm shooting! No. Hey! I will wait for you down here, baby.
She goes.
It's me, Chris!
Oh!
Don't you recognize me?
Got her.
We're good.
Ninja! Come on, baby, take it off. For us.
Come on, snap out of it!
Ah!
Don't do this, Jill! I don't want to hurt you!
Holy fuck.
Jill, what are you doing? Stop this! Jill, answer me!
Alright, got her.
Come on, she can't take much more of this. I just thought I'd walk over her.
Don't you recognize me? Come on, snap out of it.
Does that help at all?
Yeah. If you let me do it like 3 times, she'll like get like shocked, and then I can actually grab it. See, that's all
don't
I can do.
Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you. Just stop this, Jill. Answer me.
See? Oh wow, you're right.
It's me, Chris.
You try grabbing
don't you
her though.
You recognize me?
Once you're done.
Come on, snap
yeah,
out of it.
Yeah, but I'm usually like.
Don't do this, Jill. I don't want to hurt you. Jill, what are you doing? Stop this, Jill, answer me!
Where are you?
Come. I'm coming!
Mustache.
Oh, what the fuck?
Alright, I dodged.
Come on, snap out of it!
I didn't even hit her though.
I don't want to hurt you!
Gotta
get in there. Hold her, you gotta hold her, dude, you gotta last. Probably losing it.
I should turn it off.
I'm not even gonna fucking try that anymore.
Stop this, Jill! Answer me.
I'm hoping that's helping. Looks like it is.
Going all out. Maybe you grab her and then I'll try one more time to tear it off.
Okay.
It's me, Chris! Don't you recognize me?
Oh,
maybe not. Looks like it's working.
Yeah. Probably gonna take a nice tug now. Let me grab her, okay? Come on, baby, get up. You know you want it. Come on, I'm gonna grab you.
Come on, snap out of it!
Oh, there she goes.
No, 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 no. Don't you dare try it. Let her come down here.
Why?
She wants to play, she can come down here and ask us. And she's gonna start shooting.
She's like a Pikachu.
No, no, she isn't. Never mind. Okay.
Don't do this, Jill!
Got her. Tear that shit off.
Yes!
Yeah!
Oh yeah!
Fuck yeah! Take that off.
Eat it. Om nom nom nom.
It's got Jell-O pudding in it.
Jill.
Do you suffer from acid reflux disease?
Jill.
That's what that is.
Yeah.
It's a big Jewel on the chest.
Are you alright?
Jewel the singer.
It pretty much removed. I mean, there's side effects. It makes you a murderous bitch, but it cured her acid reflux.
Like that one time, like Jessica Simpson. No, Ashley Simpson on the show.
Which show?
Right. The Ashley Simpson show?
Yes.
This, I didn't know this.
Yeah, she had a show.
Oh, why?
I was still aware.
She was making a CD and then chronicling. But she had acid reflux on the show.
She did?
Supposedly that's why she was like lip singing on SNL and shit.
Listen.
Yeah, the right. Whole show you just see that red jewel
you
on it.
You do need to stop him.
Ashley Simpson?
Can't just leave yeah. You here.
You have to.
But killing all
this
her bandmates and shit.
This is your only chance. If Wesker succeeds, Ouroboros will be spread across the globe. Millions will die.
Well, yeah, but...
I'm all right. You
yeah, but
need
you got, like,
to stop
8
him.
Holes on your chest.
And your acid reflux disease is going to act up, and it's only going to get worse unless you get medication.
Before it's too late.
Thankfully, and if you have some problems.
Could you trust
if you have Medicaid, you get it for free. Apply for Medicaid today.
He's going to get her a riding scooter. In the scooter store.
Right.
I got you a bunch of trial offers. I got you a riding scooter. Extends.
Great.
Take care.
Extends?
Got you a free week of Viagra.
Viagra for ladies?
No, just regular. Blue pill Viagra.
Okay, yeah.
I hope to survive this.
He just went all out, just started getting free trials for everything.
I wonder if a woman's ever tried to take that.
She sprouted a penis.
Actually, for you know, just for y'all to know,
Chris,
I'm all right.
The clitoris is pretty much the penis glands.
Mm-hmm. All right. How about we talk about that ship over there in the distance?
Yeah, look at that ship. Titanic. You know what else is Titanic? Extends. Ugh.
Is the Joker back there and shit?
I know. Why so underclothed?
54 for you. I did better than you. I'm the man.
Look at this shit. I'm sorry, guys. We had to die that many times.
You actually died one more than me.
I don't know how that happened. I mean, I was pretty much running the show.
I don't even know if that's possible, but you did it. Congratulations.
We still got C's, too. That's like passing, no?
Yeah, we gotta be. How many times do you have to die to get, like, a D?
I don't know. And this is professional, mind you.